two-time GHC heavyweight champion. Former six-time GHC tag team champion. It was Najakajima that made the first move, challenging Miyahara to a singles match sometime after their tag match at Tokyo Dome in February this year.
Yeah, it's the forbidden reunion that we've craved for years, finally happening one-on-one.